are those used for, Dave?
These are for traction on the ice. Snow.
Nothing possible.
Possibly rock.
Well, that's always something. Come up the ladder. Step up a notch. Come up the ladder. Then you see what you got. But if you do it, do it good. Brutus. Real good. Like a little man should. So, the tunnel was excavated during the Great Depression. I imagine it's very similar to the CCC.
Look, there's a key on the cart.
Quick, cut all your rubber stuff!
Look, there's four of them. Take a picture of that. Oh, the gang of Kias. That's crazy. You can see these Kias are marauding. Look, it's trying to get the windshield wipers off.
Should I get out and defend Lydia?
Oh no, we got one!
Oh my god!
It's on top of us!
Okay, get a picture of this. I think the...
Are they on our car, or...?
One landed on it, but now it's behind us, and but this car is getting destroyed. This is what happens. These Kias are looking for thrills. See, now they're trying to drive to get it off.
Can I run up and shoot them away
for them? Yeah, did you get some good shots? Make sure you get some more and then shoot them off. Forget about the people. They deserve it. Just kidding. Look at those kids. They really like rubber. They'll rip off your windshield wipers or the sealing around your windshield. And you can see this one right now is working on the tail light. Like I was taking pictures of them while they rip up this car. It's a rental vehicle. I wonder if the insurance companies have specific policies dealing with Kias, because this happens quite a bit. We're gonna chase them at our car. Okay, this, for all the times Kias woke me up at 5 in the morning and stole my booth. Come this way. It's snowing here at the Homer Tunnel, and this is really good. Packed with snow. This is a young Kia, so I'm gonna lob it in there. They're quick. I don't really feel like I got revenge, but now it's going to eat it. This doesn't feel right. The Kias always get that bad. What's he doing?
Well, just today I was forced to say I'm going on a permanent holiday. I'll drop what I'm doing, it's okay. I'm going on a permanent.
Jeans and a hoodie and
you should film yourself on this trip if you want to make this a comedy.
Well, the truck wasn't going down. We weren't sure if it was this part or the this that was out of place, so you know, I thought I'd go to the root of the problem, check it out, and
the boot of the problem.
The boot.
Yeah. Dave is going into the dark, into the deep to explore the inner workings of Lydia, if you know what I mean.
He's trying to say something. What?
Notch is going down right here. It's gonna come out.
Come out?
So maybe this is going down here.
So, oh, interesting. Yeah.
Yeah, we got it.
Alright, so we gotta push this back.
This has to be punched that way. Yeah.
Alright, so what's
Dave, we got the problem now, so you might as well get it.
What's the plan now? We gotta do this? How much, Dave?
A half of a... quarter of a centimeter.
Okay, let's try that.
Yeah!
Hi, baby! First, so I can eat my apple with peanut butter.
What do you need it for?
Peanut butter?
Oh, he's not hard enough for that. Here, I have another knife. Open this.
Oh, I don't have a key. What? Russell, we need the key.
I've got the key.
Nice bet.
Did you just bend my knife?
Alright, here you go. You're not recording anymore. I'm calling your bluff.
Rock on notes and I'll be gone for a long time.